Every 2.8 seconds, somebody dies of sepsis. Sepsis is an emergency.
Sepsis is the final common pathway to death from the vast majority of infectious diseases worldwide. It arises when, in combating the infection, the immune system damages a person's own tissues and organs. This can lead to organ failure and ultimately death.
Most infections can lead to sepsis, including viral infections. Among them are common infections such as pneumonia, urinary infections, infections in the abdomen, skin or wound infections, or meningitis. Seasonal flu, COVID-19, malaria, dengue and yellow fever, and Ebola may all result in sepsis. More than 80% of infections leading to sepsis are contracted outside of a hospital.
Anyone can get sepsis. People with a weakened immune system are especially at risk. This includes adults over 60, young children under 1, people with chronic disease of the lung, liver, or heart, people with diabetes or AIDS, and people without a spleen. But sepsis can be prevented. The easiest way to prevent sepsis is preventing infection in the first place, which can be done through vaccination and basic hygiene. If an infection has led to sepsis, it must be recognized quickly, and the source of the infection treated with antibiotics. Early treatment of infections and early recognition of sepsis saves lives. Sepsis can be detected by symptoms like slurred speech or confusion, extreme shivering, muscle pain, fever, passing no urine all day, severe breathlessness, feeling like you're going to die, skin mottled or discolored.
Sepsis is the most preventable cause of death worldwide. It affects 47 to 50 million people a year. At least 11 million die.
Many survivors face long-term consequences, such as loss of digits or limbs, poor memory and concentration, or post-traumatic stress disorder. It can be prevented by vaccination, sanitation measures, such as access to clean healthcare facilities, and clean water, clean delivery, and, above all, awareness. You can help end the sepsis crisis. Tell your loved ones. Participate in World Sepsis Day on September 13th every year. Donate to support us in raising awareness, prevention, and research.
While you were watching this video, more than 70 people died of sepsis.
Sepsis is an emergency. The more people know about sepsis, the safer everyone is. Stop sepsis. Save lives.